background. I'm Nick Rowland Hall, and I've recently finished an international business management degree at Heriot-Watt University in Edinburgh. I've been interested in FX trading for about 4 or 5 years now, with the majority of my progress within the past year. I've always had an interest in the industry, but risking my own money on top of university debt is quite risky. So because of this, I looked into prop firms, as not only do they provide some form of education, but they also provide capital and an ability to put an institute such as Alphachain on my CV. After researching into prop firms, I found that a lot of these firms have a conflicting interest with their retail traders. And so not only does Alphachain focus on the long-term success of their students, but they're also they have a really good presence on social media, and they're very, very positive reviews online, which is always encouraging to see for someone coming in from the outside. Coming in with some experience, it was good to refresh on the basics and get an alternative view on the foundational knowledge of the markets. But the real benefit was speaking and engaging with people on the trading floor and understanding their views on certain trades and understanding their strategies and developing on those. So I've just started the live capital, but I hope to start achieving my targets and progressing up the capital bands. Looking more into the long term, I still hope to be on the trading floor, sharing my knowledge with new traders, and continue to learn from them as well.